frequent question for me to be asked, who's my role model? And my role model genuinely is Lori Harvey. I'm sorry, but she just reminded me of that. Like, when I saw the news today, like, she has this fine guy and he still had to go. She messed with the father and the son. Future over here, who's the toxic king, even got did dirty by her. And I aspire to have her level of finesse. Like, I just always think of situations like, how would Lori Harvey move? She's always like on to the next, and she always finds a better guy. And I'm excited to see who she's gonna pick now. And when I'm dealing with these guys, I always just think, Lori Harvey always finds a better guy. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do, and I do.
All right. I hear you loud and clear, okay? I hear you loud and clear, young woman. If I use that term loosely, you're a fucking girl. So, you think you built for this shit? Okay, you think you built for that? You want to play the fucking game and shit? Alright, you want to play the game? You want to be the fucking game? As is the state of most modern sisters and most of these modern black women with your fucked up mindset? Alright then. So, I guess, you know, since it's, you know, the end of 2022, it's December and everything, we'll do a scare straight for your monkey ass, okay? Okay, you wanna be a Lori Harvey? Alright. So what was that you said? Yeah, she messed around with the son and the father, you know, if I'm paraphrasing. She messed around with the son and the father, right? And you think she came out on top? You think she came out on top in that situation and shit? You don't see the fact that she was actually used like a wet food stamp, okay? She was used like a sex toy. She's a living sex doll, okay? And that's the best I can say about Lori Harvey. But we'll keep it a moving. We'll keep it a buck and shit. And you get your scared straight and shit in the form of,
I'm gonna give it to you honest. I ain't trying to be lying, ducking, hiding, hurting nobody's feelings. None of that.
I feel like you single where we go together. So how would you feel about me telling people that I'm single because we go together? I'm not laughing.
Yeah. Hold on.
It ain't no hold on.
We go together now?
Real bad.
Whatever you say.
I like that.
Thank you.
What's up? So, I'm getting my glam done right now.
It's giving
scalp. It's giving fresh, relaxed, like a perm.
Just for me.
Hair by Ricky. My favorite. So, Ricky, did you watch the interview?
I did.
What was your favorite part of the interview?
I think my favorite part was everybody's part. We're single, but we gotta have a real bad.
Have you ever been in a situation like that where you were single, but you was going with somebody with y'all single?
Girl, honestly, no, because I don't play like that.
Well, what that mean?
Because you're not, we go together, like, you don't get the option to say you're single.
Oh. But what if y'all is single, but y'all go together?
No, I've definitely been,
You can definitely be single, but go with somebody. Like, you know what that mean? Let me tell y'all what that mean. That mean, I don't want to elaborate on it, but y'all know it. The ones that gets it. Like, you know what we single, but we go together mean, because that mean,
that mean
we single, right? So when I do single shit, we're single. That's what that mean, but we go together. It's definitely much giving Scapiana. Thank you. So, this is what I need y'all to do for me. I need y'all to click the link in my bio, which is going to take you to Apple, the podcast on Apple. I need y'all to like, comment, and rate the podcast so that I could go number one in the world. Because I'm number one on Apple Music, but I want to be number one in the world. The whole wide world. So, go click the link in my bio, leave a comment, rate, and subscribe. So a bitch could go number one. Y'all always in the comments saying don't do this and don't tell me what the fuck to do, because I'm living my best motherfucking life. I don't need no relationship advice from nobody, because y'all bitches ain't married neither. Y'all bitches ain't been together with y'all men. Y'all ain't, like, please, I don't need no relationship advice from nobody. Nobody. I don't need relationship advice from nobody on the internet. I'm good. I'm having a good time. I know how to keep a man. If I wanted to have a man, I know how to keep one. I don't need no relationship advice from y'all. Y'all bitches ain't got no man. Y'all bitches ain't married. Perfect. Y'all bitches is baby mamas. Shut the fuck up.
Oh yeah, it's a remix, right?